What's going on, guys? ZombieHunter28 back today with another glitch in Call of Duty. And I know this was a very big recommendation on my channel, and I got a lot of comments of people wanting to know if it worked on the new Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and I figured that meant Warzone. I know this is a really big game and everyone's been playing this game lately. So guys, I am going to show you guys how to do a COD point glitch on this. A lot of people asked me if it would carry over. I don't think glitch COD points do carry over, guys. That's something I will check out in the future, if glitch COD points do carry over. But guys, before we begin, please guys go ahead and drop a like and subscribe and turn on post notifications for more glitches, including GTA, Red Dead, and a bunch of other games that widely played games. So make sure you guys do go ahead and subscribe and turn on notifications for more glitches. So a lot of people asked me if it was the same exact glitch. It is not the exact same, and this only works on Xbox One and PS4, so this does not work on PC either. Although the Black Ops COD points does, which will be in the description if you guys still do play Black Ops 3. There is a still working glitch over in BO3 of how to get COD points. So, you guys could end up retrieving the... Hold on a second here. I'm going to show you. You guys could end up retrieving, as you guys can see, just go to the COD points. You guys could end up getting, 1,100 COD points, the 1999 COD points, or the $20 ones, the ones for $199, the 500 COD points, the 200 COD points, the 2,400, the 1,100, and these ones for 5,000, 9,500, and the 13,000, which is probably what a lot of you guys are going to try for. I would recommend trying for something like the 5,000 and the 9,500, so you guys do not get banned, and there is always possible ban. So if you guys are afraid of getting banned, do not proceed with this glitch. Or if you want to proceed with this glitch, make another account and do it on that account instead. Do not do it on your main account if you are not trying to get banned. So what you're going to do is you're going to do half the steps will be the same. And then there's going to be half the steps that are not going to be the same. So you're going to go ahead and click your amount of COD points. And also, guys, delete all credit cards, PayPals, any payment methods to make sure you do not accidentally get charged. So go ahead to where you add funds. Hover over that for 10 seconds, guys. This one is going to be 10 seconds. This one is longer. So just go ahead and hover over that for 10 seconds. And then click the add funds. Then pull your game plug. This is the one in the wall, by the way. Just clarifying this because I know a lot of you guys don't know which one I'm talking about. And also another little helpful tip, if you have extended storage, please disconnect those because you could corrupt your data. So make sure you go ahead and unplug those before proceeding with this glitch. And then just go ahead and pull the AC power cord from the wall, the one that plugs in your PlayStation, or unplug your one that has both TV and PlayStation. If you have two separate ones, one for PlayStation, one for TV, do that as well. Doesn't matter. Just pull the one for the PlayStation. So once you pull that, you're going to wait about 5 minutes because it's going to have to register because, it just does that. So then once you load back in, instead of going to Modern Warfare Warzone, instead of loading back into Warzone, you guys are going to have to go to a different game. So Fortnite, GTA 5, Black Ops, you guys are going to have to go to a different game to make it actually register. Once you guys go to a different game, play that for about 10-15 minutes, time it on your phone, close out the application, go back into Warzone, and you should have your COD points. So this is gonna solve, this is a big video. I will be answering questions. If you do have questions, comment them in the description, in the comment section below. I will be helping you guys on PS4. I will be talking you guys through it on Facebook, Twitter, social media, if you guys do need help on the Xbox. So yeah, guys, basically this wraps up today's glitch video for Modern Warfare Warzone. I know a lot of you guys do play this, so let me know if this did help you guys out by any chance. And I'll also be linking in the description. There are Black Ops 3 COD points if you guys still play BO3, or you guys play World War II, or you guys play Modern Warfare Master, because there are 3 glitches on how to get COD points in those games. So make sure you guys do, and if you guys do need GTA money, I know this is totally off the wall, guys, but if you do, comment, like, subscribe, watch the entire video, and leave a comment about how much money you need, and I will help you guys get some Grand Theft Auto 5 money. So go ahead, guys. I'll see you guys in the next glitch video. Peace out for now. See ya.